back to another clean with me. This time is, I feel like, a bigger of a mess, and you guys really seem to like my other one. I was going to clean this room right now, and I was like, why not film it? Because you guys are constantly asking me. I just feel like it's really repetitive because, for example, my mess always looks like this, and I clean it the same way. So if you guys are interested, let me know in the comments below, and I would make more of these or maybe some decluttering videos in my room. I'm going to try my best to declutter. I've been getting really anxious lately because I feel like it's way too many things for this small room, which I know of. Some of you guys were saying that. I live in New York City, so my room is pretty small. I mean, it's actually big for your typical New York room. I also get a lot of PR packages, so I have a bunch of boxes here that are always just piling up. I'm just going to stop rambling now. First things first, as you know, face mask time.
Alrighty, so first things first, I'm going to take this hamper because first of all, I have a bunch of dirty clothes, and then also I'm going to be changing my sheets today. So that's what I'm doing. I'm just removing the old sheets to change into the new ones. But before I change in the new ones, I'm going to be moving everything that I have in the back of my bed, and then just getting rid of that to start cleaning. So I'm just going to be cleaning all of that and then just putting everything back in place. Alright, so once I finished decluttering some of the things that I had back there, I'm just going to be making my bed now and putting some new sheets. As you saw my previous clean with me, I like to clean my room either counterclockwise or clockwise. I'm going counterclockwise here, but since I do like to clean and put things on top of my bed, I'm just going to put this blanket here and then just start cleaning my window. I'm also cleaning my AC and at the same time decluttering the things that I won't be using or just extra things that I probably had for a long time and don't use. Moving on to my clothing rack, I'm starting off by taking everything off and putting it on top of my bed. I'm telling you guys that blanket is gonna come in handy while I'm cleaning. And then just cleaning off the rack itself. And basically in this rack, I just put the new stuff. So it's gonna be my spring and summer, finally getting rid of my winter clothes. In the bottom, I have some new shoes which belong in my shelves, but I have to declutter that, so that's gonna be a different video. So I'm just basically just cleaning and organizing it and making it look a little bit more put together. On, as you can see, it's basically common sense. I'm just putting dirty clothes in the hamper and everything in its place. So I'm just gonna let you keep watching the video because there's not really much else to say about it. That face you make when you find some hot Cheetos in your room. Hours, yes, a few hours, I am finishing off by mopping the floor and we are done. So spoiler alert, if you want to see why it takes so long to clean, stick to the end. But if not, subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and see you next time. Nice.
and I'll miss you. Now I wonder. De confesar, no sé preparar café y no entiendo de fútbol.
Estás ciegas, sordos, mudas, torpezas de saludar.
Y jamás uso reloj.
Y para ser más blanca,
sé que no.